In the dark times that followed the collapse, the ghosts chose the first Lightbearers. Immortal warriors gifted with the power of the Traveler's Light.
Welcome back. We are continuing our Destiny 2, the final shape run. Just log back in. Interesting. Maybe I might try out a little bit Gambit later. Okay. Chugging right along. Gonna be a while for those, though. What were we working on last time? You know what? I don't remember. I think we're working on the Wildcard mission. I think we're working on the Wildcard mission. We were right in the middle of it, and I don't remember. Hopefully it'll throw us back to where we were, rather than having us have to start all over again, because that would be a pain. That was a good hour and a half working on that mission. Oh yeah, that's right. It was down there. Better landing this time than last time. Please, let us be put back at the part we are at and not at the beginning. If we are back at the beginning, then I will obviously stop the video and jump back in when we catch up to where we were. New objective. Okay, yay! We're back at where we were. Fortunately, I stopped right at the end of the last one. So, let's keep going. I think. Well, let's see.
I know you still hate me deep down, but we should probably stick together from now on.
I don't hate you. I don't even hate old. We both played our hands and his trumped mine. It cost me my life, my friends, Sundance. Oh, man, Sundance. She was everything. But I got dealt the new hand and get to choose how I play it next.
Cade, I need you to know I'm sorry. All of me.
Everybody makes mistakes, kid. And everybody, I mean everybody, pays for them. Don't you think we both paid enough?
Maybe I'm wrong. I had to go back and check the video.
Dark ether readings are off the charts. We must be closing in on the source.
So, where to next, boss?
Boss?
Yeah. If you were leading the mission, what would you do?
Hit the source of the dark ether, find the screep hole, and shut the whole thing down.
Screep hole! Great name.
I guess my memory wasn't as good as it was, as I thought it was, but that's fine. We didn't lose anything by me having to go check.
Judging by the smell alone, oh. This is our screep hole.
Nice part is they blow up. The bad part is they blow up if they're too close to you. Comes a fight.
There's our barrel. Why did they drag it in here?
No.
Oh, this thing's all kinds of ugly.
This looks like the dark ether source, Guardian. Light it up.
Let's pop some screen!
There you go. Oh, there he is. Whoa, hello. Yikes. Oh, crap. I wonder if I was killing those things so quickly. I need to go back and deposit it. Damn it. I just saw it. No, I'm starting the whole thing over again.
Our barrel. Why did they drag it in here? Oh, this thing's all kinds of ugly. This looks like the dark ether source, Guardian. Light it up. Let's pop some screens!
Almost died. Oops.
take it down.
Oh, my goodness. All right.
There's our barrel. Why did they drag it in here?
Oh, this thing's a
all kinds of ugly.
This looks like the Dark Aether source, Guardian. Light it up.
Let's pop some screens!
Get away from the explosions. I took too long there. That was totally my bad. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and end the video here. Hopefully I'll be able to get it in the next one. Please stick around. I will get it. I'm getting better. Getting closer. Please go ahead and like and subscribe, and hopefully I'll talk to you later. Bye-bye. Welcome back. We are continuing tracking the energy signature, and we're in the midst of a humongous fight, of which I've been killed, three or four times so far, trying to complete it.
Why did they drag it in here?
And I forgot to do my usual runaround.
This looks like the Dark Aether source, Guardian. Light it up.
Let's pop some screens!
Take it coming in as backup. They're on me. I got your back.
Oops, I got caught. With saving ammo right now. damn it. Those little guys. I'm dead. I got caught in a corner and I knew it. There's nothing I could do. I got so much farther this time. Problem is, it makes you start all the way at the beginning. There's no checkpoint in this.
Why did they drag it in here?
And there really should be a checkpoint if you hit a certain level. So otherwise, this is just hell to get through as a single player. I guess I want to go back to doing these as groups. Because doing it as a single player sucks.
Oh, this thing's all kinds of ugly.
This looks like the Dark Aether source, Guardian. Light it up.
Let's pop some screens!
Take it coming in as backup. They're on me. I got your back.
Yeah, I let those get way too close.
Our barrel. Why did they drag it in here? Oh, this thing's all kinds of ugly. This looks like the Dark Aether source, Guardian. Light it up. Let's pop some screens! Take it coming in as backup. They're on me. I got your back.
Damn it! I gotta stop going for the quick ether dump. I'm trying to do the ether dump because the sooner the ether dump gets done, the sooner that wave gets done. But every time I do the quick ether dump, I get killed because they gang up on me because I can't do anything about it. So I gotta make sure that a wave is done.
There's our barrel.
Before even trying the ether dump.
Oh ho, this thing's all kinds of ugly.
This looks like the dark ether source, Guardian. Light it up.
Let's pop some screens!
Tank is coming in as backup. They're on me. I got your back. Like there, if I had gone for the ether dump, I'd be dead right now. As it is. Thank you.
There's one more. I can't find him. There he is. Oh, two more. And I'm dead. This is... yeah. One more try.
There's our barrel. Why did they drag it in here?
I gotta save my grenades for when the waves come. It's the only way to slow them down.
Oh, this thing's all kinds of ugly.
This looks like the Dark Aether source, Guardian. Light it up. Let's pop some screen! Tank incoming in is back up. They're on me. I got your back.
Okay, so... that was me being stupid by trying to reload rather than just running.
There's our barrel. Why did they drag it in here?
So I will take that was all me.
Oh ho, this thing's all kinds of ugly.
This looks like the Dark Aether source, Guardian. Light it up.
Let's pop some screen!
Tank incoming in is back up. They're on me. I got your back.
Down. Come on, come on, come on.
It's in the tunnels. I'm going in after it.
Great, I'll drop anything you flush out.
Not a good place to be. Did I do it?
It's in the open! Kane, block off the exit! On it!
Oh my goodness. Oh, wow.
Oh, yeah. Definitely has a smell. But I do see a gross bit I could use for.
Here.
Pretty good idea.
Thanks. I have those sometimes.
Okay, my adrenaline's pumping. I don't know about yours.
It's a new cloak. If you're gonna be the next Hunter Vanguard, you'll need one.
The Vanguard Dare.
Isn't law. If it was, Aldrin would have the position. But none of that matters. This needs to be your choice. If you don't want it, or you're not ready, don't do it. I wasn't ready. I did the best I could.
But you're the Hunter Vanguard.
Not anymore. Too much paperwork. Look, you want purpose. This is it, kid. Me, I can't be tied to a desk if I'm gonna find mine. Just think about it. I dare you.
I will.
Make sure you celebrate, man. Life's still all about that time. Big fight coming. Let's get to it.
Oh.
So bad. I'm gonna add you to my list of favorites. Top three. You're welcome.
I guess we get to do the rest of that after this, and I definitely am going to see about getting another fire team to do the next one, because yeah, that would have been done over in one if I had even one other person there. I was done in quite often because I couldn't be shooting in two directions at the same time. Well, obviously I could, because eventually I did it, but you know what I mean. Alright, we got 3, 2, 1, poof. And now we can see my disgrace. What did I die, like 7 times? Oh, guess we didn't get to see it. That's fine. Still, like 7 times.
On your position. Get ready.
Alright, I'm going to go ahead and end the video here. Hopefully you like what you've seen. If so, make sure to like and subscribe, and hopefully I'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.
Black Fleet closes in, edging us toward a second collapse. And our greatest adversary, the voice in the darkness, is revealed. A being of unimaginable power. The Witness.